Hello Toastmasters, my name is Kai-Jürgen Lietz. I'm last year's director of Area F4. When we lost our division director midterm, I also moderated the division council. Furthermore, I was the conference chair of the spring conference in Division F 2017. You want to know if I'm the perfect candidate for the position as a division director. Let's keep this short. The answer is no. I'm not the perfect candidate for this position. Because there will never be the perfect candidate. But I know the challenges we face in the clubs. For example, we just started with pathways, and that created a lot of uncertainty. Uncertain is also the state of how good we implemented the general data protection regulation at club level. Add to that the new smaller district size and you have a perfect leadership challenge. I don't have all the answers right now. I don't need to. Otherwise this job would be called division god. We will have something much better. Our division council. Together we will explore ways how to deal with what we are facing. And I'm sure we will create an environment of growth and creative ideas. Hallelujah. And where was I when the Toastmasters Leadership Committee searched for a candidate? MIL, missing in laziness. Now, there is no official candidate. That is embarrassing for Division F. And I am part of this embarrassment. Toastmasters gave me a lot over the years. And I feel I can't duck away. It's time for payback. If you want me, I'm your division director.